soon as I start worrying. Worrying how the
encouraging, story. Empower, and equipping.
When I let go, when I let go, I let God have his way. That's when things start happening.
My name is Eric Gerard Moore, known as Pastor Eric Moore here at the Morning Star Church. Well, I'm the drummer, I'm in the music ministry. I was the youth pastor, but now I'm the men's ministry pastor.
What brought you here?
The Holy Spirit. But there was a young man that by the name of Eustace, who was also the musician here at one time. And they needed a drummer, and so he had to tap my shoulder and ask me would I be available. And of course, you know, me being who I am, I love to give God praise. I came here to Morning Star, and I at that time lent my services, and that's how I found Morning Star Church. But then Pastor Beverly, I saw there was something different about her and Pastor Neil. There was a uniqueness, there was a realness, there was a hunger for God that they had that was kind of refreshing, you know, because the churches I had been to had for so long just, they would have church in their ordinary way and everything would be the same. I didn't see no change, no different. But when I came here to Morning Star, there was a hunger for God that I saw, and there was such a great passion, and they had so much love. She made you feel so welcome just by her smile and her hug. It was so genuine. I knew that this church was headed in the right direction as far as where God wants to take his people. The word was also refreshing. And it was a word that was different. The prayer was even different. The way they prayed was different. I actually can say, because I've been in ministry now like 19 years, but I can say when I got here, it was almost like my first day coming to church. It was like my first day coming to church. And so they made me want to come back to church and be hungry for church. I'm not going to say I was always at the church I was at hungry. I had lost that passion. But when I got here, they had me hungry for the word. And so now I could say, since I've been here, I believe that and I have been elevated in ministry. I've been so elevated and so hungry and was able to reach so many people. I think I pray different. You know, I study different. My passion for people and the love for God is different. And so, and it was always probably there, but it just needed someone to bring it out. And I think Pastor Beverly and Pastor Neil, they God had given them a gift of that, and not only just give them a gift, but they know how to bring that out in others. She has a heart, I'ma say, like God, because see, God sees people for who they can be. Whereas if man look at people for who they are, God looks at people for who you can be.
Give you every part of me.
I'll stop looking at baby.
I'll let go.
I let go when I go.
Let him have his way.
I let God have his way.
His way.
Let him have his way.